Right, let's give this character some animation. I'm in the Dopesheet editor. Okay, this is the idle animation I'm gonna create in this video. Okay, so let's go to the Dopesheet. Here is recording the timeline editor. We're going to Dopesheet. Okay, we're gonna copy and paste that pose, and my end frame is on 28, so I'm just gonna paste it there. I'm gonna go to 14, frame 14, and I'm gonna start by rotating the, okay, we're gonna go for the shoulder bones. Right, I'm gonna speed up this video quickly, guys, so to show you how quickly you can animate your character in Blender. Right, swiftly, guys, swiftly, with no hassles. I really enjoy this method. I know you can use an auto rig, but this is for beginners only. So if you guys don't know how to use auto rigs, you can do it manually. And if you prefer to do it manually and you have like complex characters like dragons and stuff with wings, your auto rig application won't rig that that character, so you must do it manually. And this, I think this is a very good video for people that like to animate manually. As you can see, it takes a lot of time, but you can get nice animations out of it, especially if it's your own character. Downloading Mixamo's animations, I don't think it's appropriate, because everyone is using it. There's not a lot of animators out there. So yeah, there's your breathing animation, guys. I'm gonna show you how to create the walk cycle for my animal. In the next video, I'm gonna show you how to create the walk cycle. This is my walk cycle for my animal. Okay, my character. So yeah, that's gonna be the next video that I upload. I think I'm gonna upload that video as soon as I upload this one. Okay, I'm just gonna let this one play out a little for 15 for safe half an hour, and then I'm gonna upload the next video. I hope I see you in that one.